crowd gathered round a school bus, 3rd Street and M.
For fatal crashes occurring from midnight to 3 a.m., 66% involved alcohol impaired driving.
I watched my little grandson come so close to death by that man standing right there with liquor.
In Florida, 33 out of 10,000 are arrested for DUI each year. In 2001, more than 500,000 people were injured in crashes where police reported that alcohol was present.
While the young man was on the sidewalk, going through a sobriety check, the crowd was turning into a lynch mob when he raised up his hands and said,
in the state of Florida, drunk driving laws prohibits driving any type of vehicle with a blood alcohol concentration of 0.08% or greater. In 2009, 33,808 people were killed in traffic accidents. 10,839 of these deaths was a result of alcohol. Jacqueline Saburito was in a car accident caused by a drunk driver. Two of her friends were killed and she was the only one who survived. She was trapped in the vehicle and badly burned over 60% of her body. In 2009, 1.4 million people were arrested for driving under the influence.
You relive every day. You could have swerved and you could have stopped, but you didn't. Now look, my God, what have you done?
Drunk driving cost each adult in this country around $500 a year.